course and garden. It is through understanding the Hawaiian language that we are able to sustain ourselves. Tonight we have journeyed together to cherish the knowledge of generations past. To our beloved homeland we must return. We have learned a sense of place, a sense of giving, a sense of sharing, and a sense of continuity. We are ready to meet the challenges in a fast, high-tech world with the understanding that progress and tradition must harmonize, coexist, if we are to continue as an island people. We will remain steadfast of our islands, our nation, our global society. Take with you the essence of Wahine Luna, as felt in our songs and dances. Mahalo.